When you've gone backwards, hello y'all, I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, recommendations, or information. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. So I was out for a drive today and I got to thinking about a friend of mine from many years ago. And this friend went and got married and had what appeared to be a very successful marriage, beautiful family, very successful career. And then for whatever reasons, it went south. Anyhow, after it went south and they broke up and everything like that, he went back 20 years prior to where he had lived, the apartment complex that he had lived in and rented an apartment. And he stayed there for a while. I think maybe he felt safe and secure because that was actually where he had met the person that, well, he didn't meet her there, but he met her during that time that he lived there. So he went back there. And then later he even went backwards even further to a city area, a town where he had once been, I think partly grew up in. And so he went back there. Now, the players were all gone. The people were all gone. No one remembered him or anything like that in either of the places, but he went back. And actually, I think he's still living in one of the last place he's at. So the point I'm making is sometimes in life we do go backwards, but it's really not backwards. Sometimes we go backwards to go forwards. And I've done that in my life. I was thinking about a job I had. And when I first started in California, I had this job and I was working at, but I left it and I ended up in a fabulous job for a number of years. And then I ended up in another great job. And then I was in a relationship, this is very early on, and I had broke up and I wanted to leave the area that I was in. So I moved to Newport Beach. And when I moved to Newport Beach, I went to work for a temporary agency, and that temporary agency actually sent me backwards in time to the place I had started first working when I first got to California. And it was kind of surreal because I walked back in time. Most of the people were not there that I knew. I think there was one, maybe two people that I recognized me from way back then, but everybody else was new. It was like being in the same place, but all new people. And so I went back in time, I went backwards, but I went backwards to go forwards because at that time I needed the money and the temp agency paid good money and I went wherever they sent me, and it happened to be back to a place that I had once worked at. I think I worked there once, one or two days, and then I never went back after that. I really had left it and kind of come full circle after a number of years. So it was really kind of surreal. So sometimes in life we do go backwards, and sometimes we go backwards because we want to feel safe and secure during a time we don't feel so secure. Sometimes we want to go back and see if what we thought was so great was really as great as it was. Sometimes we reminisce and the way things were. It's just sort of like going back to a high school reunion thinking that you're going to relive what you lived in high school. And often people come away with being disappointed. Sometimes not. Sometimes they're very happy that they went and they reconnected with people and have new great relationships. Other times they've reconnected and realized that they've moved on in life. Sometimes we have to go backwards in order to move forwards in our life. Sometimes going backwards can be a good thing. Sometimes we can reconnect with right people at a different stage of our life that maybe they weren't so right for our life at that point, but now they're right for our life. Maybe we've grown and developed and they've grown and developed. Maybe we go back to find out that it's not gonna work for us, that all those memories were from back then, but there's no present type of a situation that we really want to cling to. So there's a lot of reasons why people go backwards in life. And I got to thinking about my friend and how he had gone backwards and then backwards even more. But his career, he went on and reestablished a new career there and started over, but it was sort of like a fresh new beginning because there was no one there that he knew from that far back. But yet I think he went back so that he felt familiarity. Sometimes we want to go back to what's familiar, and sometimes that can be a good thing, and other times we find out it's just not right for our lives and we move forward. And so after that one job that I went back to after a number of years, I never really went back because I had no desire. I left it years beforehand because it, you know, I knew that I wanted more than that in my life. And so sometimes, you know, we do step back into the past, and for a lot of different reasons, and it's okay. It's okay to step back in the past. And sometimes, like I said, we go back because we want to feel secure. You know, I knew a man once who had been very, very successful, and he lost everything and ended up moving back to an apartment complex. You know, I think it was an apartment complex similar to the one that he had left, that he, you know, before he became very successful. So sometimes we do go back. Sometimes we do go back, whether it's a feeling of safety or a feeling of just being able to stabilize until we can move forward. There's a lot of reasons. Sometimes we want to just reminisce. So there's a lot of reasons for going back, and it's perfectly fine, in my opinion. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. I did want to add one more thing to this video about that subject. Is sometimes when you go back, you find out what you thought you wanted to go back to was not right for your future, and that it wasn't what you thought it was. Other times you can go back and it can be the right thing for your life. Sometimes we need to go back to what was in life, because what was what was right for our lives, even going forward into the future. Sometimes we go back only to find out that something was not right for our future, and that's why we left it originally. Or it was right at the time, but no longer right. So there's a lot of reasons for going back, okay? From my house to yours, I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.